girlfriend.
What's the biggest mistake people make when they're interviewing you?
I think the biggest mistake is they assume that because I came from the background I came from, that it was a miserable life. And quite the opposite. They assume that because you were born in a mining village, of a mining family, and people were poor and all that, so they had a miserable and wretched childhood. Not true. I had the happiest childhood of any child I've ever known, actually, because my parents were wonderful people, ambitious for me not to go down the pit. That was the only ambition they ever had.
Your father was a third generation coal miner. As I understand it, there was a day where he took you almost on a tour of the coal mines.
Yeah, and the thing was, it was wretched and frightening, and it made noises. There were men working on their bellies, literally in rags, and they were naked, just about, and sweating and all that, and it was like some kind of medieval torture chamber down there. And it creaks, it kind of speaks down there. It's horrible.